so good out there. I love each and every one of you.
We love you.
Thank you, praise God, for saying to the family how you've extended your love towards us in these 14 years. And I've grown. I don't know about you. I've grown. I've been through some things. Everything ain't always peaches and cream, but I bless God. And I just love him. And I thank him how he showered on me this morning from that word. Amen. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. And I just bless God. And I just thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Gospel Pearls.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
In the Spirit of God, they let God use them this afternoon.
Yes.
And I thank and praise God for each and every one of them. And I thank and praise God for our MC.
Amen, amen. Hallelujah.
And also the combined choir, you know I love y'all. That's the Lord. Amen. So y'all continue to pray for us as we continue on this journey together.
Amen, amen.
In love.
In love.
On one accord. Amen. And God is going to do some things. Amen. Y'all be blessed.
Amen. First, I must give honor to my Heavenly Father, who we truly dearly love.
Yes.
Who lead and guide us and walk with us, always with us.
Yes, yes, yes.
We give him the glory. First, I just have to say that I thank him so much. We are going into our 14th year.
See?
Amen. And we bless the Lord because even through this month, and from January up to this month, it's not about Pastor Grant and Jackie Grant. It's all about
Jesus. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Whatever we do, he's number one. We just a vessel, a servant.
We thank him for you. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He gets the glory.
Yeah.
Amen. Because without him, we wouldn't even been here 13 years. I'm talking about going through 14.
Amen.
So
amen.
I have to glorify him and give him all the glory. And I just thank him so much because I would be sitting sometimes and even the first 5 years, I can't even really remember what went on.
I can.
It's not because of getting old. It's because we press.
Yes.
The mark.
Yeah.
Some things he don't want us to look at. Look behind us. And we're going to press on. And before I let you go, I must thank Pastor Hagin.
Yes. Hallelujah.
He's gone on the glory. But I have to thank him.
Amen.
Because I don't know, I think it was in 77 when he erected this place. I was over at New Macedonia.
Amen.
Don't even think about being no pastor. And
I just
sit back sometimes and look at this picture. And I have to thank him for letting God use him. Because if he hadn't used him, I wouldn't have been here.
That's right, that's right.
Now I want y'all to run and tell that.
That's right, tell that.
And I want you to run and tell everybody that Linwood Grant didn't put a brick in this place. But I give him the glory.
Amen. We're doing
it. I thank God for saving the family. I love them. Amen. Amen. And I tell you that we're not here learning how to get rich, but we learn here how to get saved.
Amen.
Because eternal life is what we're looking for. Amen. We thank God. We thank God for the Gospel Pearls. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Come on to that thank you. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And Sister Burnham, amen. I thank you so much. Amen. For asking the Gospel Pearls to come and they accept the invitation.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. And I've learned that, you know, with the anointing on like the Gospel Pearls and being musician, you don't need 5 or 6 groups.
Huh?
You take 1 and 2 and lift them up.
And lift them.
Because he said, I'll be lifted up.
You'll draw.
He said, I'll do some drawing. Amen.
Amen.
I thank God. I thank God. I thank God. Thank God for the building. visitor that came, and we just glorify. Amen. He is St. Judy. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. We're not what we used to be. We're not what we ought to be. We're right here where God would have us to be.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. When we're moving.
We're moving. Toward that
toward
vision.
The vision.
Amen. Calvary Strong.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Well, see, if we don't make it there in time to see the vision.
Calvary's cross.
At least we have eternal life.
Amen. Eternal
Amen.
Life.
Amen. I'm not going to be like Moses and get there and have to look over in the promised land. I'm going to the promised land. Amen. I thank God for you all. Pray for us.
Amen.
Amen. Not to live a long time, but pray for us that we stay in the will of the Lord. Amen. Amen. Anything else?
The cake.
Upstairs, we have cake. So come and celebrate and fellowship with Pastor and First Lady after this.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Y'all go on up and enjoy. I'll be up shortly. Amen. But I think, friend, do anybody feel like praising the Lord?
Yeah.
Amen. I'm not going to tell you just praise him, but I said, do you feel like praising?
Yeah.
He's worthy to be praised. Amen. Amen. Let's stand up because I feel the prayer wheel turning. Feel a little fire burning. Amen. Again, I just thank God so much. Amen.